Well, I have good news for both you and myself as well, because now we have the Geo Motive car tracker available in the market, which allows you to track the whereabouts, health status, and a lot of other functions and features about your car in real time just through the convenience of a mobile app. So I welcome you to a fresh episode of Hit or Miss, where we test out all car related gadgets and accessories so that you do not have to before buying them. Well, so what is this nifty device in my hand known as the Geo Motive? Well, it is a car GPS tracker and also a Wi-Fi hotspot for your vehicle and even a vehicle diagnostic tool. And this is what the device itself looks like. And the best part about it is that you can install this in your vehicle yourself because of this OBD2 connector that you find in every car, and you can just plug it and play. You might be wondering what an OBD2 connector is. While most drivers do not have a working relation with the OBD2 connector because it is mainly used by the servicing team to diagnose your vehicle, it is still accessible to all of us because it is present in some common locations under your dashboard, such as here or under the steering wheel. Now, in this car that we have with us for this demonstration purposes today is the Nissan Magnite, and the OBD2 connector for this particular vehicle is under the glove box here. And here is where I will insert this device and it will activate. Now, before we go ahead and put this in the OBD2 tracker of this vehicle, let me tell you how to set it up. And for that, we need our mobile phones, because here is where you will download the GeoThings app. And that app will let you configure this device for your vehicle. Okay, so I'll quickly demonstrate the configuration process for your Geo Motive device to the GeoThings app that you see here on my mobile phone. You just go into the app, this is the main frame, and you go to my vehicle section. Now, as you can see, I have already configured the Nissan Magnite to this particular device. However, for demonstration purpose, I can go here and do an add vehicle section. Now, here you see a very simple guide on how to setting up your Geo Motive device. You enter the IMEI of the Geo Motive OBD device, or you can even use the scanner which is embedded on the device itself and also available in a cutaway inside the box of the device. Then you enter your vehicle details, plug in the Geo Motive into your vehicle's port, and pair and activate the eSIM in your Geo Motive device. Now, this step is important, and you should also remember to not turn on your car until you have reached this step and completed the three ones above. Now, once you are done setting up and configuring your Geo Motive device into the GeoThings app, like I just explained, you simply need to plug it into the OBD point of your vehicle. Okay, so we are almost there to making our car a super smart one thanks to the Geo Motive. Now, we have covered almost all the steps by configuring the device to our app and even connecting it to the vehicle's OBD port. Now, what we need to do is open the app on our phone, which is this one, and somewhere here in the main user interface, you will see the option of activating your eSIM. Now, that is why the Geo Motive right now is not connected, because we need to activate the eSIM inside it before we can start using it. Another fair warning to all users of the Geo Motive is that up till this point, you just need to configure the device to the app using the barcode that you have on the device itself, and you should not turn on your car up till this point. Now, at the point where you have first plugged in the Geo Motive into the OBD port, only after that you should turn on your car and not before that. So remember that. So those were all the functionalities of the Geo Motive car tracker, from live car tracking to trip analytics and even harsh driving alerts. this device makes you a more informed vehicle owner and also offers convenience. Now, of course, by this point, you are wondering what is the cost for something like this, which is offering so much convenience to you. And while the maximum retail price for this device is around rupees 12,000, right now it is retailing at around rupees 5,500 mark. And I think that is a lot of bang for your buck at that price point. However, there are a couple of big drawbacks. And the biggest drawback that I found about the Jio Motive Car Tracker is that it can only be configured with a Jio number, which is directly related to the eSIM that is inside the device. That is what I'm talking about. That eSIM has to be activated on a Jio number because that is where the plan for that particular eSIM will be linked to, which basically means that the monthly cost for activating and running that eSIM and that hotspot Wi-Fi is rupees 266 per month. But it is also very limited because it can only be linked to a Jio mobile number. And the second drawback was in the form factor of the device itself. While in the Nissan Magnite, where the OBD port was below the glove box, we did not have any trouble in placing it and keeping it there. There are a couple of cars which have a bit of cramped area around their OBD ports. And if your car is one of those, then you might have trouble in installing the device as it is. For that, you will need to invest in an additional wired connector so that you can manage having the device somewhere inside the dashboard. So apart from those shortcomings, I feel that the Jio Motive is a superb device for all vehicle owners who own old or new cars, especially for people who want access to such analytics about their vehicle and their driving habits, but do not own a brand new car that already has these features built in. For them, this device is a must-have. So that was our quick and short review of the Jio Motive OBD Car Tracker. And in our books, it is definitely a hit for both old and new car owners. Let us know what you thought about this device in the comment section below. Like always, do remember to like, share and subscribe to the Briefly channel for more such content. Also, do not forget to press on that bell icon to get instant notifications on all our content, including automotive.